what I like about genres is not the, might be seen as the typical postmodern, playing with forms, but instead I like the awkwardness of their relationship to reality and to experience and to memory and to reading generally. Comic books are extremely secretive and hermetic, and they're read. You know, it's like reading a book. It's an isolated, private experience, more like masturbating or something. A comic book has to be worked on by the eye and the mind of the reader.